Who could that be?
What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way.
You okay?
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! God damn it!
We gotta be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
Waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can
tell you. The only safe place is that. There!
Damn it! It's my turn, bitch!
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
We need to
should get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right. I don't even want to think about it. Ah! Here we go. That leaves us the main power switch. This might be the building. All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
I'm definitely burning these clothes. Thank you. happens? Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
Are you sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do.
Our intel's still worth a damn, then Barr's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Here we go. Kind of fucked up shooting cops. One at a time, take a number. This asshole again.
This will take some time. Look around.
Alive. I can't stay here. You're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
It's gonna be okay. I promise. For this!
Welcome to the office of Dr. N. Daniel Barr. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best file.
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's... Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. T? Okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there. Oh. Okay. Now the fun shit begins.
friend, Sunshine.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this.
The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos. So expect
I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over? Here goes.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done. Be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it. Development.
begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
What name is this place?
Jill, is that-
I have to get that vaccine back.
Thank you.
Good riddance.
I'm not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
A missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance. Price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work. Human.
I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.